Going down to Georgia. We all know why. They kicked him out of Mississippi. Yeah.
Went down to Georgia, he was looking for some steel. And he was in a bar, cause he's way behind, he was willing to make a deal. When he came across a young man, sorting out a fiddle and playing it hot, the devil jumped on a hickory stop and tell you, take a rock. Yes, you do know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty fine fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I got a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you.
Cause I'm the best as ever been. Come on, play that fiddle hard. Cause hell broke loose in Georgia, and devil plays for art. And if you win the sunny battle, fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil takes her soul.
His case, he said, I'll start the show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rose and up his bow. And he drew that bow across his strings and made an evil hiss. Band of demons joined in, it sounded something like this.
Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. Well, take a seat in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done.
Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that gold fiddle on the floor at Johnny's feet. And Johnny said, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Cause I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been.
Thank you. as we say in London.
Yeah.
Okay, speaking of London, BBC.
Thank you, yeah, it's a reaction.
Reaction. Take it.
Where would you like us to take it, Steve? Sorry, we need the interpreter back on the stage, please.
Be the change you want to see. My family is my shadow.
Nelson, William, McEntee, would love to turn up and see you.
To the BBC, yeah, yeah, yeah. BBC One, BBC Two, BBC Three, BBC Four, BBC Five, BBC Six, BBC Seven, BBC Eight.
Nelson, William, McEntee, make love to me. Turn on the TV.
To the BBC, yeah, yeah. BBC One, BBC Two, BBC Three, BBC Four, BBC Five, BBC Six, BBC Seven, BBC Eight.
Oh,
surprised and stood back at him. You know, those were different times. All the policemen studied their rules of verse, and those ladies, they rolled their eyes. By the fire, the radio just played. The march the classical soldiers did. And Jim, you could hear all those chorus kids. If you listen close, you can hear them say, "Sweet Jane." Work. There seems some evil mothers, and they're gonna tell you that everything is just dirt, and there's villains never blink their eyes, and their children always fade away. And the sailors are the only ones who blush, and life is just a sin.
To the beat, and it's not you.
Now that is not as good as doing Bohemian Rhapsody with an accordion and a 5-year-old child. Mato! You rock, brother. God save Mato, God save the Queen, God save you all. Please bring Stephen up here with his band and his interpreter. We'll enjoy the rest of the night. RMG! Thank you!